Yo, what's up, everyone? It's Mike back at it again. Hopefully everyone is having a great week. Today is a slightly different video, one that I don't do that often. I've actually this year, it's one of my goals to actually go after more singles. But today on the right hand side, we got some mail day, some eBay pickups, some of the set building that I'll be doing this year. Trying to focus a little bit more on set building, especially with me ripping as many packs as I have been doing. So stay tuned to that. This on the right hand side or left hand side, I apologize to everyone that's actually sent me stuff. We got some great channels over here that I'm going to shout out. I was in the process of moving at the end of last year, changed my address around, had some mail go missing, so I decided to open up a temporary PO box. Anytime I got mail, which is a service that I paid for, they were actually supposed to email me or text me to let me know that I had mail coming in. They actually didn't do that. So I was a little bit upset. They gave me a credit, so I'm pretty excited. But we have some mail here that's been sitting around since December. I don't know if you guys checked out my earlier video a couple weeks back where, you know, I finally was able to come over there and pick this stuff up, went on vacation. So I'm going to give these great channels some shout outs, but we'll go ahead and get into it. But once again, thank you to everyone that has supported my journey back into the hobby for what, the last couple years. Of course, if you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button below. I would highly appreciate it. Give me that thumbs up. Let me know what you guys think of this mail day, especially this set that I am building out, and we will go ahead and get into it. I'm going to do the set stuff last because I want to give credit where credit is due. First one is from Adam over there at Adam's Card Closet. Big shout out. I have no idea what any of this stuff is, so a lot of this stuff is rack stuff, but I appreciate it. I'm gonna go ahead and get some of this stuff moved over just so I have a little bit more room. But once again, I'll put a link above. Go check out Adam. I think I've actually met, got to know Adam through some various live feeds. There's that. Hello, Mike. I wanted to send some holiday cheers your way. I hope you pull some fire. Also wanted to wish you and your family a safe and blessed holiday season. Thanks for all you do. Adam, stay chipper. Adam's Card Closet. So Adam, thank you. Going to see what's up. We got a Bowman 2021 pack. So Adam, thank you so much. I'm going to go ahead and get into this. As you guys know, I don't open that much baseball on the channel. I am a huge A's fan. Baseball is one of the sports I try to not open so much just because I love watching it, but I don't follow in tune with all the rookies. So we got a Bo Bichette, Trevor Bauer, Jorge Soler, Jesus Sanchez, nice rookie over there. Alex Kirilloff, there we go, nice rookie to go. We got some Bowman Chrome coming up. Jose Garcia, Andres Jimenez, Dylan Carlson, there we go. Ryan Mountcastle, Bowman Chrome, top 100, that is sick. Put that little look on the back. We got Dax Fulton from Chrome, Bryce Turong, Patrick Bailey, Heston Kerstad, nice Bowman first paper, Alexander Ramirez, Royce Lewis, Shane Baz, Shea Leglers, Byron Laura, and Reed Detron. So Adam, thank you so much. I am going to definitely stay chipper for this week, but you guys go check out Adam. He does a lot of good TTM stuff. He supports the community big time. And if there's one channel out there that I'd say go check out Adam for sure. All right, next one is from Ed, Angry Old Man. So thank you, Ed. Little fun fact, Ed's TTMs has gotten me through various bad days in the office. Sometimes I just like to close my office door, pop in Ed's channel, and just watch his TTM. I call them knowledge drops because his TTMs are just not just TTMs, but he loads them with a ton of great info. I'll put his latest video right up there. Go follow Ed. I'm so sad that I'm getting all of this holiday mail super late. Mike, thanks for being a supporter of the channel and a great member of the card community. Keep up the great videos. All the best, Ed. So Ed, thank you, thank you, thank you. You guys have loaded this stuff up with packs. This is stuff I was not expecting. We got two Chronicles draft picks, and woo, we got some prestige coming up. So we will rip into this as fast as I can. And of course, because I am ripping packs on the channel, I'm going to be adding this to the stat giveaway for March. Ooh, we got Kate Cunningham right off the bat. Thank you, Ed. Jalen Suggs. Jonathan Kuminga is mine. Nice. Another Jonathan Kuminga, which is mine. Isaac Jackson. Oyo Donsumu. Jaden Springer. Ooh, nice Jalen Suggs right over there. Evan Mobley. Beast in it. Cameron Thomas. Evan Mobley again. Jalen Green is mine. Trey Mann, he's actually been doing well. Shout out to the people that called me out on that one. Luka Garza and Moses Moody. Ed, thank you so much. Like I said, your channel especially, it's like the perfect mix of knowledge, watching some fun content, and actually getting me through some rough days in the office. Greg Brown. Greg Brown again. Nice. Cade Cunningham tribute. Jalen Suggs tribute. Davion Mitchell silver. I mean, not silver, select field level. Franz Wagner. Scotty Barnes. Nice. Kai Jones. Charles Bazley. Moses Moody. Jalen Johnson. Keon Johnson. Corey Kispert. And Davion Mitchell. Wow, you guys, I'm going to have a nice time adding to the stack giveaway. We got some prestige. So we got Larry Fitz, Allen Robinson, Daniel Jones, Tre'Davious White, Melvin Gordon, Josh Allen, Debo, Tonyan, Hunter, nice Buda Baker laser. Devontae Adams just got franchised to be with, oh, Russ. Russ now going over to Denver. Powerhouse Saquon, Any Given Sunday, AJ Brown, Miss Marte, Kyle Pitts, that's nice. Jake Funk, Jalen Camp, Marlon Humphreys, Pittman, Jerry Jeudy, he's going to have a nice time with Russ. Jared Goff, Vizca Chenault, McLaurin, Jalen Hurts, nice, LaMichael Perrine, and Myles Garrett. Thank you, Ed. Thank you, Adam. I'm going to do some of this. All right, next one is from Zach's Collections. So go check out Zach. He's also another great baseball channel, another TTM channel. Put a link right above. Go check him out over there. Ooh, we got some... Oh, yes, I do remember this. I had a list for Prestige for my set, and he was able to take care of me. So thank you, thank you, thank you. These are going to go a long way to help me finishing that. I actually probably will do, maybe in post-production, I'll, you know, let everyone know where I'm currently at with that. Now, I'm actually building the full set of Optic Basketball. All right, last mail day, we got from Avid Atlanta fan right over there. So shout out to you, my homie. This is a huge box. If you guys don't know Avid Atlanta fan, he's a good supporter of the channel. He's one of my very earlier supporters. But one of the cool things about Adam, during my subscriber giveaway in Thanksgiving, shout out to everyone that spent some time with me during that time. Probably one of the biggest monsters I've ever pulled went out to Adam. Or I went out to Avid Atlanta fan. I pulled out, oh my goodness. I pulled out a Holy smokes. I pulled out a Justin Herbert kaboom. And that was just super fun. Another card. Let's get into this. Mike, thank you again for that Justin Herbert kaboom, and congrats on 1K subs. You're a part of this hobby, and I wish you continued success in the future. I remember you saying you didn't get to rip one of the things I sent in here. The rest of the kind of just things I threw together. I'm an Atlanta fan. I can't thank you guys enough. Holy smokes. So I'm actually going to do homie, you did not have to send me a mega box of Hoops Prem stock. I'm gonna save that for another channel. I am for another shot, because I don't want to keep everyone here. We got a hang or two of Donruss. Definitely gonna open that. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna do a separate shout out video for Avid Atlanta fan. I'm gonna do both those in a separate video. Like painter's tape. And that's how it's done. All right. Let's take a look. Ooh, geez. We got some Steph Curry illusions, Wiseman, Draymond. Oh, nice numbered two-way wigs. 81 out of 149. EP, I still wish he was on the Warriors. Nice splash. Ooh, we got some Raider stuff too. Clyde Warford, I remember this guy. Ooh, some Josh Jacobs patch. Nice. Another Josh Jacobs unparalleled. Oh my goodness. Oh, snaps. We got third in Renfro right here. 2019. Ooh, new generation. Tyrell Williams. I remember this guy too. Nice. Nice little auto to go for the PC. National Treasures too. Oh, geez. I'm an Atlanta fan. Thank you, brother, so, so much. I appreciate it big time. And it was just awesome for me to open that kaboom for you. All right. Now into some of the stuff that I've actually picked up through eBay. Fun little story in the back. That MJ that you see back there on the right, that's kind of what started my resurgence back in 95, 96. I think I was a freshman, sophomore in high school. There was a couple card shops in my town. Went over there. It was the very last pack. Or actually, there was two packs left. My buddy took one, and I took the other one. And he opened his. He didn't get what he was looking for. I opened mine. It was like a trade show night. And pulled that MJ Natural Born Thrillers. I still consider it the best pull I've ever had. Yes, it's not like super up there in price, but nostalgically, that's just it for me. I always thought about getting it graded or maybe just authenticated, just to have it in the PSA slab. But I know it won't grade well. There's edge wear over here. And man, I was in high school, so I know that, you know, it probably just hung around in my backpack between books. But one of my hobby goals this year was to actually slow down a little bit on buying wax and focus a little bit more on completing sets. So one of the very first sets that I actually wanted to build is this particular set here, because I had the MJ already. So my same buddy, he was a big Kevin Garnett fan as well. One of the things, he moved like right before high school ended, and I gifted him a box, and he gifted me that KG. And that's how I started to become a really big KG fan. Just, you know, PC'd him just because my buddy and I, we loved the hobby growing up in high school. And, you know, he knew that I pulled that MJ, and he wanted me, you know, a gift for me to kind of remember him by. And I still talk to him now, thank God for social media and just keeping it close. But that is that KG over there. So I started to go through eBay, and prices aren't so bad. and started working on the set. So next, we have the Grant Hill Natural Born Thrillers. Very, very nice. Number 3 out of 10. Put that right up there. We got the Michael Finley. This is number 8 out of 10. Keep it going for the next one. We got the McDice. Who remembers McDice, man? This guy used to ball out in Denver. Woo! Love that. Number 2 out of 10. I think if I remember correctly, I got them all. But this is one that I've kind of picked up over the last few months. I think the last one that I purchased. Let's take a look. I don't anticipate on getting any of these graded just because my MJ is not graded. But there we go. This was the last one that I picked up. As much as I love painter's tape, it's still a pain. I know that taping top loaders are important. But there goes the penny. 6 out of 10. Hopefully you guys can see that one still. Got a little glare on Mr. Finley. There goes the stack house. I think I went with the no numbered one this go around. Just because it's kind of unique. Goes to the stack house. Let's take a look. What is this? I don't mind when people actually put like extra cards in here. I think more importantly is just ensuring that it's taped up properly. Here goes the Clyde. Ugh. More tape. And this is number 4 out of 10. A couple more left, guys. Don't do mail days often. Woo! There goes the Sean Kemp. I remember meeting Sean Kemp out in Oakland. I was a super big fan. Number 9 out of 10. Keep it going. Then stay tuned to the very end. I will update everyone. Oh no, this isn't. Oh, this is a slab that I actually picked up. Totally forgot about this one. Added a nice Dame Dalla rookie card. Gem Mint 10. Awesome on that. Next one. Look at this. Nasty. Let's get this stuff. You guys could probably tell I don't do mail days often. Or not on video, actually. Let's go. Nice little top loader. Pretty nice. There goes Damon Stoudemire, number 10 out of 10. Awesome. Mighty Mouse. I loved playing football. I played safety when I was in high school. Nice one. Nice little Seawood Cracked Ice Mini, 18 out of 25. So that's that for the mail day. Let's go ahead and get these bad boys in order here. 6, that's 2, that's 10, that's 9, that's 4, that's 8. That's 3, 5, 1. All right. So for this particular set, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. All right. So for Natural Born Thrillers, man, it was supposed to go MJ 1, McDice number 2. Grant Hill number 3. There's the number 3 in the back. Clyde the Glide number 4. KG number 5. Gotta love these one touches, you know, with the penny sleeve and the diamond corners. I'll do another video on that one day. 6 out of 10. Mr. Penny. Oh. Seven was the stack house. I went with the no number. I'll probably do the actual number seven later. Number eight, Mr. Michael Finley. Number nine, Sean Kemp. And number 10, Damon Stoudemire, man. Mighty Mouse. There we go. Thank you again to everyone that supported the channel. I can't thank everyone enough. I'm going to do a quick pause, and based off of today's rips, I'll let you guys know what's going to be added into the stack giveaway. All right, everyone. So once again, I'm going to do a quick recap and let you guys know what's going to be in stack one and stack two. Once again, to be entered into the duck race, comment below. I will pick one person from this particular video to be entered into the duck race. But also, shout out to Avid Atlanta Fan. You're getting an entry into the duck race. Adam's Car Closet, Stage Shipper. You're getting an entry into the duck race. Ed, Angry Old Man, you are getting, I think he won my January duck race, so congrats, Ed. And of course, Zach as well, Zach's Collectibles, you are getting an entry into the duck race as well. I am going to be adding in some wax. I think I am probably going to go on another retail hunt, probably here again shortly. I know I'm going to be adding some Mosaic football, probably some Donruss basketball. I'll see if I can find some baseball too. Hopefully I can find some Top Series 1. So all those that like to go Wander Franco hunting. But quick recap, Dame Dollar PC, Charles Woodson PC, the nice completed set, or 99.9% completed set of Natural Born Thrillers. I'll post this on Instagram as well. And for stack one, shout out to Kyle Pitts, Jalen Hurts, timestamp AJ Brown, and then I think this was from Ed, Trey Mann, Davion Mitchell, Evan Mobley, Jalen Suggs, Franz Wagner. And then from Adam, we got a Bo Bichette paper, Jose Garcia rookie card, first Bowman of Alexander Ramirez, and in stack two, Heston Kerstad, Bowman Chrome, Jesus Sanchez, Andres Jimenez, Evan Mobley, Cade Cunningham, Davion Mitchell Select, Powerhouse Saquon, Robert Woods, and Davante Adams. Of course, this stack is going to grow. I think the winners of the January or February one ended up with like 50, 60 cards each from each of my rips. So thank you again. I'm going to be doing another video for Avid Atlanta Fan for the stuff that he got from me. This is Mike from Cardmanic. I am going to stay chipper all week. Hopefully you guys do too. And I will see you next time.